exciting city, exciting weather, exciting people. Happy Pride!
I'm here to show our support for our friends in the LGBT community and to commemorate Baltic Pride Day.
How do you like it?
It's a wonderful day. It's a great event. Equal rights are actually pretty much enshrined in Estonian law, and the people that I meet, that I encounter, are fully supportive of equality. And you look at the response to this parade, and you know, there are a few people who are maybe not as progressive or as open to the changes that we've all seen in society over the last 20, 30, 40 years, but the progress has been enormous. And I think where we are, we should celebrate.
But there is no Estonian politician here.
Well, I wasn't in charge of organizing this. I suspect it's because Parliament is on summer session.
Why are you here?
All my friends in the gay pride movement. It's fantastic. It's been such a great day, and Baltic Pride hasn't happened here in Tallinn for 10 years, so really excited to be here to support everyone.
But what do you think? There is no Estonian politician here. Why?
I don't know. I can't speak for them. It's their choice. It's up to them. It's everybody's choice. Some people don't like this. Some people love it. I'm here because I believe in it.
Okay.
Hello. I'm from Seta LGBT Rights in Finland. I would like to wish everyone happy Pride. It's so great to see all the positive energy here for the change. The change is coming, I'm sure, and I would really like to congratulate the Estonian activists for having organized this parade and the interesting event yesterday, and count on our support, and so glad to collaborate with you.
Now look at Orla. Dog activist. Is he gay or lesbian?
I don't know. He has no balls though. What does that mean?
Thank you. без Путина! Россия без Путина!
Out proud, healthy! Out proud, healthy! Out proud, healthy!